Can we remove facial verification in Binance? Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we're going to answer a very important question. Can we remove facial verification in Binance? If you have been using Binance and have concern about the facial verification process, you are in the right place. Stick around till the end to get answer to your question. So let's quickly talk about facial verification in Binance. This process is part of your Know Your Customer KYC regulation that Binance follows to ensure the security and compliance for all users. Now, you might be wondering, why does Binance require this in the first place? Well, it helps to prevent fraud and ensure that only the account owner can access or withdraw the funds. Alright, here is the big question. Can you remove facial verification in Binance? Unfortunately, the answer is no. Binance doesn't allow users to remove or disable the facial verification once it's been set up as the part of your KYC process. But while you can't remove it, there are a couple of things you can do if you are concerned about your privacy and security. Number 1. You can ensure your account is fully secured by enabling the two-factor authentication. Or Number 2. You can even reach out the support if you have any concern about how your data is being used or stored. Now, the facial verification is crucial for Binance security and anti-fraud measures. While it might seem inconvenient, it's in a place to protect your funds and personal information. So, to wrap things up, facial verification is an essential part of securing your Binance account, and unfortunately, you can't remove it. However, there are some other security measures you can take to ensure your account stays safe. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.